Welcome to the third video in the PPC Manager series. So today I'm going to take you through the second type of automation that you can set up within Sellics called keyword rules. Now this automation is designed to take away that manual work of you having to move your best performing search terms from your automatic campaigns over to your manual campaigns. It will also give you the ability to move your search terms or targets to other ad groups depending on the strategies that you do set up. And in addition, it will give you the ability to move not so well performing search terms automatically to negative. So let's go ahead and jump into the tool and I'll show you how to set this up. So you just want to click into PPC Manager. And then from there, click on Automate. Then you're going to want to click into the Keyword Rules tab. From there, you're going to see that we also have best practice rule sets for both automatic campaigns and for manual campaigns, similar to how we had them for the bid rule automation. You also have the ability to go ahead and create your own rule sets right over here. So let's go ahead and go through an example of the best practice rule sets for the automatic campaigns. So there are two right over here. The first one is promote converting search terms to broad match keywords. And the conditions that need to be met here are the following. If orders are greater or equal to one, immediately move the search term to ad group. The second rule that we have here is move search terms to negative if clicks but no sales. So the two conditions that need to be met here before Sellics can automatically trigger an action is if orders equal zero, after at least 20 clicks, then move the search term to negative. Now, before Sellics can go ahead and automatically trigger that action, you're going to want to select the ad groups. So to do that, you just want to click on Activate Ad Groups. So you can go ahead and select them individually, or you can select all of them. Then you just want to click on Continue. Now this is the mapping that you need to set up for the first rule, which is to promote converting search terms to broad match keywords. So you're going to want to select a keyword ad group destination, and you can also select a destination product ad group. Now keep in mind that before you can move on to the next step, you will have to select a keyword ad group destination. If you want more information on how to set up your PPC campaigns and possible strategies that you can implement, make sure to check out our blog or help center as well. So let's go ahead and select the ad group as an example here. We'll select the first one, and then you'll see that there are also advanced options. So here you can go ahead and select the target bid. So either choose the default for the destination or choose a custom bid. You can also choose a match type, so broad, exact, or phrase. Since this is mapping to convert search terms to broad match keywords, we will keep the match type as broad. And then you also have the option to select the product ad group destination. And this gives you the ability to select product targeting ad groups for ASINs that are appearing in your automatic campaigns. You'll also have the ability to bulk edit the target bid or bulk edit the match type right over here. You'll see that Sellics also gives you the ability to decide to negative exact the same search terms that will be moved to the new manual ad group, so that the respective search terms will not be targeted from two different ad groups. So as you can see from this setup, it's quite useful because you no longer have to spend the time of going through all of your search term reports and then manually moving your best performing search terms over to your manual broad, manual phrase, or manual exact campaign. And of course, we can automatically move over your search terms to negative if they are not performing well. So let me show you how you can do that in the next step. You just want to go ahead and click Next Rule. Now this is the second rule. So move search terms to negative if clicks but no sales. In this case, there's no additional mapping that you need to do as Sellics will automatically make the adjustments if the conditions are met based on the rules that have been set up. Now from here, you can just go ahead and click save. So that's how you can set up the keyword rule automation. Once the mapping has been set up, Sellics will check the rules every single day and adjust accordingly so that you no longer have to make these changes manually. In the next video, I will take you through the analyze section so that you can see what impact the manual or automated changes that are happening in your campaigns are having in your overall PPC strategy, as well as individual KPIs. Make sure to stay tuned for that, and I will see you there.